So, got it all plugged in. We're going to test this.
Let me see here. We got power to the fill solenoid.
All right, that's good. Does this do a time to fill as well?
No.
Okay. Does that mean this isn't spinning? Oh. Oh. That's an interesting fill system.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's your water pressure. Oh, is that gentle?
Mm-hmm. Right. I'm just going to see
how well it
what
works.
It'll do.
It's quite a bit for mini.
Yeah, I'm not liking the looks of that.
Neither am I.
It'll be fine though.
Yeah. More water never hurt anybody.
I wouldn't suggest touching it.
Touching what?
In case the machine goes live. I've never used it before.
Oh, I have my hand right here.
Yeah, in case the machine goes live.
Oh. Oh.
Electrically.
Oh, yeah, geez. Fair enough. Oh. Yeah, I'm liking this. Maytag power wash and suck it on this.
Don't set it.
Oh, don't. Okay, back to that.
And I'll show you why. Never use near as much water as you think with one of these. We might need more. Actually, I'll tell you why I'm going to use a little bit more, just to get everything wet.
Hey, you think that's enough?
No, not yet.
All right.
You don't want the water
too low.
Yeah, too low or too high. I don't know what this does.
It's interesting how they went from always having warm rinse the default to pretty much only offering it with hot to not at all.
With energy saving options. That started in the late 60s.
Huh.
Hold off for a second.
I would call this a medium level, actually, to be honest.
All the way up to here.
Okay, fair enough.
There
we go. That's good. I like this. Okay, this is cool. I love this machine. This also is that rinse plus sanitize thing.
Yeah. I don't know what it does on this, but I know it doesn't do shit on the other one.
Right. Well, just gently. Still does it amazing. Oh, never mind. Well, let's see how well it does in this stress situation. Sound too happy. It sounded like a fire alarm and a cop siren.
It's better than it was.
That is true. Much better than it was. Tough love is what they call it.
I'm hoping this does the proper spray rinse, because it is the coolest spray rinse.
It does all those jets on. Yeah, that's cool, I've seen that. Wouldn't it do that at the final spin though? Nice!
How it continues
right into the rinse, which is smart. No tub brakes on this?
Tub brake, yeah. Look.
Oh, when I always think tub brake, I'm always thinking 7 second stop, which I know that's not how it works always.
Well, you know, the tub brake on this might not be working.
Weird, we're losing pressure on the warm rinse.
No, we're not.
Oh. I thought we were. There we go. I'm honestly curious if that rinse plus sanitize thing was just a gimmick to sell. Product of General Motors.
These were the highest dollar washers of their day.
Probably could still be highest dollar washers of today, too.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, these outcompete everything except Speed Queens, but even then, they could probably outdo a Speed Queen.
Outcompete Speed Queen?
Possibly.
No. You can fit so much more in here. And it washes no matter how much you have in it.
Yeah.
Because you're still getting sloshing and aeration at any level.
Yeah, and that recirculation pump.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's great.
I'm going to leave it out for now just to see what kind of water pressure we're getting through the recirculation.
Right. I don't think in a million years the people who produced this machine ever thought this would be how they would be used.
To do laundry?
No, to have people just watch over it and record it.
Well, yeah. I guess not.
To do laundry, obviously.
Never thought the machine would be used.
Yeah. No outer top and have a solid top, it makes a lot more sense.
Yeah. Cleaning wise, solid top will always win.
Yep. No doubt about it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, no squeaking at all. Except from the start, but... I spoke too soon, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Got this working, and I'm very happy with that. I can hear this.